People stand in long lines holding their plates. They're queuing up for fresh sashimi from a 68-kilo yellowfin tuna. And the reason for the free banquet? They're celebrating the birthday of a god who's worshipped here at Nansheng Temple in the southernmost county of Pingdong. This woman says only at Nansheng Temple will you find such a massive serving of sashimi. A temple official says a lot of people came to celebrate and they wanted them to share in the happiness and blessings. And this is no small feast, 45 tables in all. This official says they often change the menu to give people something to look forward to, hence the yellowfin tuna sashimi. Banquets in southern Taiwan are known for their extravagance, serving up whole lobsters, mullet roe, and towers packed with fruit. It gives the gods a lot of face, and the guests love it too. Andrew Ryan, RTI News.